300 years, so not too long then. And it is the species human. Wow, how exciting! It's a human. We did just pass through that Milky Way galaxy, so that probably explains it. I wonder what they're gonna do. So, purpose is... Don't get involved. Don't get involved. None of my business. Just clean. Just clean. Nobody else would hire me, so just a cleaner. Just need to keep my head down and don't cause any trouble. No, no, no. I don't want to lose this job. Is that a sign? Have I been given a sign that I should help? No. No, 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 no. No sign. No nothing. Just clean. In 300 years, when we get to the new planet, everything will be fine. Except for this human. But that's okay. That's all I'm doing is just having a little peek, just to see what they look like. Let's try this screen again. I was hoping I was mistaken, but no, there it is. Cryogenic sleep. 300 years, and then when you wake up, you're gonna be on the menu. Okay, how do I do this? I don't wanna unhook the breathing apparatus. Well, actually, there's artificial oxygen. You're breathing it, Luna. Don't be an idiot. look like it's attached to anything vital. I could just say, oh, the human escaped and totally overpowered me. It's not like I'm 20, 30 times stronger than a human. Except I am. You are asleep, aren't you, human? Leave it open. Yes. I might get like a little punishment. But other than that, it should be fine. Except you won't be able to take the tubes and things out. Humans are so pathetic. Maybe if I just leave it open and leave you completely unhooked from everything. Like, I'll just say, oh, the human somehow knew how to take all the wires and the tubes out. I don't know how. They were just a super clever human. Maybe you are a super clever human. I don't know. Might be a bit rude to say that you're not. I don't know what to spot. I think this is heartbeat. This must be. Who decided to put it in under the never actually spoken to a human before. Do you even have a translator implant? Hello. What was it we were supposed to say? There was something we were supposed to say the first time you encounter a human, because they haven't actually encountered our race before. We come in. I don't remember what it was. It was something like, be not afraid. We come in. Pringles. No. Peaches. Hello, human, be not afraid. We come in peaches. You look a little confused. I'm not surprised. Are you understanding what I'm saying? Is your translator chip still working? Good. Good, 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 good. Sorry. You're probably wondering where the heck you are and what the heck is happening and who the heck I am and why the heck I'm saying heck so much. My name is Luna Chunkatakatsuko. You can call me Luna. Human tongues are inferior, so anyway, welcome aboard. You're aboard the Oval. It's a ship. Not like a ship on Earth that goes on that weird watery stuff, no. You're aboard a spacecraft. Welcome. No, I'm not the captain. I am part of the crew, though. I help keep everything neat and tidy. A cleaner, yes. But if everything wasn't neat and tidy, then none of the crew would be able to do any of their work, so. You look like you're panicking a little. That seems bad. You see, I have woken you up. You're supposed to be asleep for at least another 300 human years. Yeah. I was reading the panel that said, like, why you're here, what your next stop will be when you get there, and what you'll be used for. Sometimes we take humans aboard to, you know, examine and take a look inside, but we always send them back. But you're the first to go to this new planet. Yay! No, it's not really yay. You wouldn't really get to look around because the aliens, as you call them, that inhabit that planet are actually inhabit. Sorry, my human isn't very good. They actually like to their favourite food is human. Oh, that wasn't nicely. But yes, they really like the delicious, tender flesh of human beings. It's quite a delicacy. And they sell for a really high price. So you're freaking out. Well, don't worry. I woke you up so that you can escape. Yes, we are in space. Oh. You do have a little bit of a point there. But we do have escape pods. We do have a few stops for fuel before we get to that planet where they eat humans. So maybe you could hop off on the next stop. Tubes and things out. Yeah, there were like tubes attached to you. Yeah. But you know, you'll be okay. As long as you hide and as long as nobody figures out that this cryopod is empty, I think. It's another month or so in human time until we get to the next stop. You could hide and maybe I could say that when I cleaned it, you were already. Some humans just don't make it, I suppose. Yeah. Oh, that's out. Yeah, we brought some, different wildlife from you. Your human earth as well, because a lot of us like to have a little snack and also study it. They like to study it. Oh, I'm just getting this on because you do have a tracker somewhere, so we need to get rid of that. Oh, it's not. No, I mean, if you did have one, it would be really bad. So I just need to take a quick look and see where the tracker is so that I can yoink it out, you know? No. Okay. So these should scan nicely. And if I find the tracker, I'll just it was just where the wires were held on. Oh. Okay. It should be. Let me use scanner. It's usually not this well hidden. Just in there. really bothers with me or cares that I even exist, so nobody will check. Well, the next planet doesn't eat humans, if that helps. I'm not sure how friendly they are, but you should be able to somehow commandeer some sort of ship to get back to Earth. It's a much less futuristic planet, if that makes sense. It's not like this ship. It'll be a much easier ship to, you know, put coordinates in and call. Yeah. Well, if you're going to be staying in my quarters, I need you to be a little less gooey. The cryogenic chamber uses a gel that kind of, you know. So let me just clean that up you a little bit. Here to my quarters. Well, you're kind of conspicuous. Yeah, you stand out a little too much. I know. I'll be right back. Don't move. Don't step out of the chamber. Nobody'll come, I promise. Just wait, okay? I'm gonna need you to wear this just until you get to my chamber, okay? I think it should fit. Yeah, it'll fit just perfect. So just, what is the screen? Is that, somebody's coming. We need to be. Okay, let's do it. almost normal. Yeah.